hiding. No one. Wait, who's hiding? No one.
This is a really nice pub. Really oldie-worldie. When you, I'm not sure if the upstairs is still open. They used to have a big bar upstairs as well. But it's a nice pub, this one. Just go beyond some of these bigger super yachts and just behind this Brownsea Island Ferries boat is the world famous Sunseeker yacht club, yacht manufacturers. So you can see there's some of those that are ready to go. There's a beauty there in the distance. Darker one in the foreground. Looks lovely. So there, on, just on the left-hand side, is Poole Custom House, which is featured in one or two BBC TV programmes in the past. Off the top of my head, I can't remember what they were, but it's a bar in there now. So if we do go south, if we do go down a bit further and we pick up some music, I might have to re-record some royalty-free background music to, I can hear in the background there's some live music going on. But enjoy. Lots of people tonight out and about. Still quite mild. Go up to the top deck and here. So here we have Poole High Street, not High Street, sorry, the Poole Quay in all its glory on a Thursday night. This was the one I was promising 2 weeks ago, but because of the wet weather, I decided to call it a night and to come back the following Thursday, which was last week, and it was exactly the same last week, so I didn't want to put it off any further, so I came tonight, and I hope you enjoy what will develop. Not sure what time the fireworks are this evening, but hopefully the wind won't be a problem on the microphone. So behind the what we're looking at now is the Poole to Cherbourg ferry that I went on in March. Some of you may have seen that video. I went last year as well. Pop back down and have a wander around the front. And this is the Quay Wetherspoons that is currently up for sale. And bearing in mind it's always been busy, surprised that it's on the sale list. Excuse me, gents, what time's the firework display?
10 o'clock, sir.
10, okay. Yeah. Oh, don't call me sir. Thank you.
Last three, really fast, really high. If you catch all three, the audience, they're going to clap, they're going to cheer, they're going to go wild. How are you going to go? My goodness. Here we go. Are you ready? Very wild. On the red one, best of luck. 3, 2, 1, ready? Up, up, up. Yes, Anna! Thank you ever so much. You can take a seat for that. Big round of applause for Anna! Yeah! What a superstar. Oh, actually, Ella, come back up. I'll come back up. I almost forgot. Ella, as you did entertain everybody, and everybody did enjoy that, I think you deserve a prize. Do you think Ella deserves a prize?
Yeah!
So do I, but I don't have any, so if you could sit down for me, that'd be great, okay? It'd be a bit awkward. Okay, Ella, I'm joking. Come on over for me. Ella, I do have a prize for you. It is your very own Jamie Jigsaw Magic Wand Pack with 4 magic tricks. That's the behind. Thank you.
the show. And that is at 9 p.m. after the lovely bubbly show, the bubble show between the second magic and the jumping show.
And it's completely different to this one. So if you didn't like this one, you can come back and try again. And if you did like it, you can come back and see some different tricks on the same trip.
Mysterious piece of material. Not quite as uber singer.
Ooh. A dark, mysterious piece of material.
Yeah, a bit sarcastic, but we'll take it anyway.
Here we go. Watch. Nothing on this side. Nothing
on this side.
Doesn't have to hold to the corners for you. Hold to the corners. Good. Look. Nothing on this side. Nothing on this side. Hold it to this corner as well for me. That's right. And then again is. Joseph, good memory, Joseph, well done, good. Hold on to the bag, we're just about that, and that, don't let go, because this is going to be our little magical escapology bag. And then, the escapology part, I try to escape tonight from these. These are chains and panels that are set off.
Thank you. if you want one, Dad.
Lawyer friends.